Khan and Kiran Rao were seen posing for Shutterbugs in MAMI 19th Mumbai Film Festival recently. Aamir Khan was looking stylish in his three-piece suit and Kiran Rao was dazzling in her coordinate set. Kiran Rao was also seen at the launch of MAMI Film Festival and she was coordinated with many activities in the festival. Thugs of Hindostan actor Fatima was also seen with director Nitesh Tiwari. They both were looking excited for the event and posed happily for cameras. Fatima was looking beautiful in her white dress. Aamir's Thugs of Hindostan will be a big project next year. The star cast of the film is also powerful. Not just Fatima, Aamir's secret superstar actor Zaira Wasim also posed with the actor and Kiran. Sharmila Tagore also looked beautiful in her yellow sari. The veteran actress Sharmila Tagore was honored with the Excellence in Cinema India Award at the 19th edition of the Jio MAMI Mumbai Film Festival.